We want to show you how we can load and unload our mule. Here's how it works.